how to defend yourself from an attacker.
Defend yourself? You're just gonna stand there and defend yourself when the other guy wails on you? You won't let him.
There's a fight!
Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Saving his own arm. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the Bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut the damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Word is that the Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood. We're all supposed to be looking for them. Of all the nights to pull this kind of crap. Maybe it's all a misunderstanding. That they got lost or something. Or came to visit friends. How often does it turn out to be a misunderstanding? We allowed to pop him if we see him? Nah, boss wants him alive. Probably so he can do the honors.
I just don't get it. What did we do wrong?
Do wrong? Think about it, man. All year round, ain't no one's guarding these comm stations. Then, all of a sudden, on the coldest night of the year, we got stand guard.
It's some passive-aggressive form of punishment.
The reason we're out here is because all the assassins in town.
Assassins? After Penguin?
I wish there was a liquor store around here.
Available units, stand by for status update on potential assignment.
Cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to show you,
are.
You what a nice
on
guy
the
I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this. I'll make myself
Penguin's been
out.
Hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Waiting for laggers.
Snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently to proceed.
I don't know. From what I hear, the guy's a one-man army.
You serious?
Yeah, things I've heard. I'm sort of hoping we don't see anything tonight.
How about we hit up the stack deck? What do you say? He wants us out of here working. Nothing wrong with taking a break.
You wanna get cut, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. You can't run from me!
Welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fights. You know I always get a laugh out of you first round lot.
After the back, the tear you to pieces!
You're all miserable, eh? All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fight till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Show me where the Penguin is!
All right, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
Forget about me! Anybody wants?
Hey! You lot are the earring!
Thank you.
ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation. Penguin will know where I can find Black Mask. Electrocutioner won't have any reliable information.
Can't say I'll miss the first bucket.
What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer two? Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
Last time we had an...
No one's gonna believe this!
Machinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him. Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Is your passport? It must be Vinny's. He's always forgetting stuff.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right. Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Ambush! I ain't a bad guy. I just made bad choices.
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way of going to see him. So you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
This ain't fair!
entrance is controlled from that security room.
Probably scared him off.
Yeah. He's too strong!
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out! Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
Shall inherit the earth.
You call me weak?
Me? From the Bible.
I ain't never read that book. But if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your mouth tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of you are gonna be, what do you guys say? Swimming.
Swimming with the fishes? Oh, that's original. You thinking that yourself, you low-class
goon? One more word.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone. But I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Cause this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiots, Benedict!
Please! Don't hurt me!
You!
What are you waiting for? Are you waiting for a person
to take
it? What's it gonna take, huh? Punch him in the face! Come on now! Remind me why I pay!
Now hold on!
Hold on a bloody minute! Hey, senior act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Stop! Black Mask, put a bounty on my head! Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge! You're not a popular bloke in this town!
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his Sabos. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Vigilantism? A waste of your talents. Not that it matters now. Cannot match me! Try again! Surprising!
Amusing.
Another opportunity. Give up and I will make this painless. Now I'm going to embarrass you.
You fought well, Batman. But I am stronger, faster, smarter. And so this ends the only way it could.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
The limit you place on yourself will make collecting this money all too easy.
Know that you die with honor, which is more than can be said for most.
Show me where I can find Black Mask.
You better have some surprises in store. I'll go. A few things you'll need to be faster. That was a mistake.
You'll regret that.
Saying you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him. Get up to that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick.
Skivvies, they getting into this room. Go on, then. Beat it a bit harder. Really make me feel it. Well, as you can see, I got me hands full. Have a Merry Christmas. And piss off.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, sir.
Oh. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now. Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer, more to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. Why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, for you.
Homicide unit, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Let's make it!
They say money makes the world go round, but it also makes excellent shackles. Tied to a job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
We will...
Alfred, we've got a problem.
So I saw. This Anarchy fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.